Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on blocking spam and scam calls on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Samsung has a feature where it can recognize spam and scam calls and block them for you so you don't have to deal with them at all. I will show you how to enable this setting. To start, open up the phone app and tap on the three dots button in the top right corner. Select Settings from the menu that appears. In Settings, tap on Caller ID and Spam Protection. Switch the toggle on in the top right corner. This will notify you when it suspects that a number is spam, but will not block the number. If it suspects a call is spam, you will see a spam warning when receiving the call. It will also show a question mark below numbers that are not in your contacts. To block the suspected spam numbers so you won't see or hear the calls, switch on the toggle to the right of Block Spam and Scam Calls. You can then choose whether you would like to block all spam and scam calls, or only high-risk ones. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.